For the CH3COOH- Lewis structure, we have a total of 24 valence electrons. We'll put the carbons next to each other, put an oxygen on the end here, and we'll put an oxygen here, and then we have those three hydrogens, which we'll place around the carbon on the end. We have 24 valence electrons for the CH3COOH- Lewis structure. We'll put two between atoms to form chemical bonds. We've used 12 valence electrons, then we'll go around the oxygens to complete their octet, or until we use 24 valence electrons. So we had 12, 14, and 24 valence electrons. So you can see the hydrogens each have two valence electrons, their outer shells are full. The oxygens have 8, their outer shells are full. The carbon on the left has 8, but that carbon in the middle only has 6, so it does not have an octet. Let's take two valence electrons here from this oxygen and share them to form a double bond with the carbon. The oxygen still has 8 valence electrons, but now the carbon also has 8 valence electrons, and we're only using the 24 valence electrons we have for the CH3COOH- Lewis structure. So that's the Lewis structure for the acetate ion. This is Dr. B, and thanks for watching.